30 seconds.
Mr. Speaker, I rise today in solidarity and championing the cause of the steelworkers of our nation in the industrial heartland in Lorain, Ohio, and Gary, Indiana, and Youngstown. Apparently, the Republican majority was not paying attention to the recent election because, in fact, Mr. Trump promised that the Buy America provisions and American steel production would be supportive in primary, and yet they are proposing to kill the Buy America provision in this bill. I urge the majority not to forget the promises your party made to these proud and strong American workers. I can assure you they won't forget, and we have to stand up to Chinese dumping that has put out work thousands and thousands and thousands of workers across this country. Given the woes of the American steel industry, encouraging more offshoring is unconscionable. Thank you, and I yield back. Thank you, Mr. DeFazio.